What is up, YouTube? It is your boy John from Poo-Mobile. How is everybody doing? And welcome to Sherwood Park Farms. Here right now, joined by Miss Steffi.
Hello.
Storms.
Howdy.
Tree.
Hi.
Tex.
What's up?
And Zach.
Hello, and thank you for everybody for being awesome and coming out and supporting it. Puma Plow.
Zach, I have a question.
Your check's in the mail, buddy. What's up?
YouTube, did you mow your lawn today if you have one?
Is your refrigerator running?
If so, you better go catch it!
Wait, this is probably too old for most of you. Do you guys have Prince Albert in a can?
Well, you might want to let him out.
Yep.
Thank you. So I'd push my mower.
I didn't think about that one.
The clowns. It's all the clowns.
Oh, God. Okay.
I put my mower in the shed. It's parked, Benedict. You're responsible for the other one.
I thought I saw a comment earlier.
Oh, and thanks, Sean. Come out next Saturday, a week from tomorrow, or actually a week from today. We are going to be doing, not I, John is going to be playing 24 hours of gameplay of video games.
24 hours happy of streaming. Now, Sean? It is the 24-hour Puma Plow Twitch extravaganza or something. Guys, we will be raising money for the Extra Life charity, of course. And I would
greatly
appreciate everybody coming out and supporting the stream, even if you cannot donate, which is totally fine. Just come on out, support the stream, say hi, maybe spread the word around. I think somebody left a comment somewhere, and they said their teacher was going to come out and donate.
I saw that.
And it's like, that is awesome.
That's kind of cool.
That is so cool. So, yeah, just
Steffi.
Even if
you I got it. Thanks.
Even if you can't, you know, physically come out, and even if you can't donate yourself, you know, spread it around, man. Spread it around. Share the love.
While we're on this topic, will you be streaming Friday the night before?
Yes.
And for how long?
I will be streaming Friday the night before. I don't know how long. I will be streaming from Casey's house, and I'll probably be grinding warships to get level 12 before the 24-hour stream.
These are disconnected from your channel.
Yes, because you have to get it before the 24-hour stream.
So maybe I'll get up early that morning to do a pre-24-hour stream. Now, what field need to be fertilized, by the way? Probably all of them?
Yeah, we'll probably have to check all of them. Okay. I know 5 does.
Alright, I'm gonna go up to, field 4 because that's up north. Although, I think field 4's done. I think I remember doing that last week. But, I'll go check it out. Yeah, guys, raising money for Extra Life, great charity. Please come out and support the stream, even if you cannot donate yourself. That is totally cool. And I was totally wrong about this field up here, by the way, so... I guess that was for, I remember fertilizing it for the last harvest, I guess, is what it was. So I think I crashed out and got mad and left last week. Because my internet's stupid.
That's always possible.
Yeah, with my internet lately, yeah. So.
No, I think there was another reason.
Oh.
I remember last week.
Okay. Lots of reasons, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I will be back.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I have dinner to attend to.
Bye, Tree.
See you, Tree. Take it easy.
We'll catch you when you're back.
And I think also if it wasn't for Zach, none of us would have gotten into Sherwood tonight.
I could go to the website and check it.
Well, yeah. I mean, you would have to do that, but...
Yeah, I just...
I think we all...
Yeah.
I actually remembered it for once.
Whoa.
And I just wrote it down on my cheat sheet.
See, and I had it wrote down, but what the hell?
Oh, well. That's kind of amazing, actually.
Very.
Irish wants to know if he can come out and personally give you information.
Sure. Sure. Meet me under the arch. We'll both get robbed.
It'll be a good bonding exercise, getting robbed together.
Yeah, it'll be a great... we'll, like, Facebook Live it. For the Facebook account that I don't ever use.
Where the head mount GoPro?
Ooh. Now you're talking, Zach.
No. I have a better idea. Go up in the actual arch.
Ooh, make the deal up at the top, huh?
Yeah.
Wait, that makes it sound shady, like a drug deal.
Wait, are we making a drug deal? What is this?
Yeah, you know all about them.
Wait, we're not?
And if so, I want some. No, I'm just kidding.
Guys, we don't...
To anybody that took that, I do not do drugs. Do not do drugs, kids.
Drugs are bad, okay?
Don't listen to him.
Do as he says, not as he does. Or wait. Do as he does, not as he says? Wait, Irish, you're nowhere near me, are you? Like, realistically? Aren't you, like, far away? Aren't you, like, East Coast somewhere? Because he's not, like, actually, you know, coming to his life from Ireland or anything. So. Yeah, I think he's, East Coast somewhere. Over with all you, East Coasters over there.
You're in the real world.
I disagree with that. Central time for the win. John, imaginary high five.
I put my hand up to the camera.
I put my hand up too. I actually went like I was high-fiving the air.
So you put your hands up, they're playing your song. Everything's gonna be okay.
Put my hands up.
They're playing our song.
The butterflies fly away.
Way.
When I don't know the words, like, yeah. My hands like, yeah.
Party in the USA.
Yeah.
We're plowing through the tunes.
There's a party in the USA.
I'm actually plowing right now.
What are you plowing?
I started on Mountain Lake, and I wanted to plow, and then I want to cultivate, and then I want to plant.
Oh, I thought you were going to join us.
I am. I'm getting the mads. Getting the mads downloaded.
I got you.
Still ain't got them downloaded?
What was that, Tex?
Still don't have them downloaded?
Hey, Tex.
37 minutes left.
He's got the charger sucks internet, remember?
Oh, okay.
Hashtag it and everything. Yeah. Hashtag it.
Oh, gate.
Did a gate get you?
Alright, I know this has nothing to do with the stream, okay. And you guys will have, like, no idea, but I need some help.
Yeah. It's only a missing person
cousin?
Until they find
no,
the body.
My niece was selling magazines, and what it basically was is that, like, you got a $20 gift certificate to purchase a magazine subscription.
Okay.
Like, I guess that's what they do now. I don't know.
Okay.
So I bought one, so now I'm trying to figure out which magazine subscription to get. There's a lot of combo deals. And there's one magazine that I really like to get, but it's comboed with three other magazines. And I'm not sure which one to get.
Okay.
So should I get Country Living? Should I get Good Housekeeping? Or should I get Food Network?
Ooh, Food Network.
Food Network would
probably be pretty good. Country Living might be up Nubius's alley.
Good Housekeeping.
Nubius, what does she need help with?
Oh.
The shots are real.
That's pretty.
And there's actually a big difference in price, too. Like, the Good Housekeeping combination with the one that I want is $16. The Country Living is $21, and the Food Network is $26.
Oh, wow.
And the gift certificate's for
$20. Oh.
So one of them I wouldn't have to spend any more money, and the other two I would have to spend
$6.
Well,
then
like
go with the one you don't have to spend any money on. You gotta save your money to donate to Extra Life by Saturday, you know?
Only if you reach level 12.
Oh, I will. I got a week. I got this.
Nubius
what level
was
grinding right now,
it last Chad? Night and this morning.
Really? I'm a, like 11 and 3 quarter, or more than that, actually.
11 and 15 sixteenths?
Yes. Not quite that close.
7 eighths.
Oh, this is the combine that Steffi got the head stuck in the hedgerow last week. That's right. I remember this now. I only know it because it's your blue combine. Just saying.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
So I was at Sam's the other day, and I was literally walking through their main aisle singing It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year because there's Christmas lights and Halloween candy.
Oh.
Surprised you didn't get shot.
It's the there was nobody there. Wonderful time of the year. No, where I live storms, we don't get shot, okay? That's the other
thing. What did you say?
They're already singing Christmas tunes.
Oh, because of that.
I'd see you, I'd at least hit you in the face with a 2x4.
It's so specific.
No, 2x4.
But it is
so
the
violent.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. We get candy and Christmas lights. No.
It means it gets cold.
And I will say, I used to be a really big fan of the Christmas lights from Sam's. They're 200 LEDs on a roll for like $20. So it's, if you guys know anything about LED Christmas lights, that's a good price. However, and as some would say, there's always a however in life, they suck. Avoid them at all costs. I can't tell you how many of those lights I have put out and had to not throw away because I recycled them, but take them down and recycle them because they suck. So stay away from them. But anyway, that's my rant about Christmas lights for the night. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.
This is just a preview of what's to come.
Oh, it is too. It is, because I'm sure I'll be talking about Christmas lights a lot when I get into working on them, putting them out and everything right after our pumpkin party.
Come on, John. P-U-N-K-I-N. Pumpkin.
Sorry. I can't.
We like it when you say pumpkin, though.
No, yeah, we like it when you say pumpkin.
No, you don't. You make fun of me, and it makes me self-conscious. And if you watch the On the Farm video tomorrow, you can tell that I'm self-conscious about saying that word now.
Aww.
So at one point in time, I wanted to say pumpkin vine, but instead I go, all these vines here.
Can I say something?
Sorry.
Steffi, don't get mad at me, but it's kind of like with the word, with the word Steffi doesn't like.
Oh, the word she doesn't like?
Yeah.
The M word?
Yeah, the M word.
Oh.
I'm like coming immune to that, I think. Yeah. With how often that word gets thrown around now.
Yeah. Tex, is that you and the other fertilizer? Yes, it is.
More.
Which way are you fertilized? North, south, east, west? Diagonally? North, south?
What?
Yeah. East, west at the moment.
Okay. You want to harvest or do the whole thing east-west?
That's fine. We can, right? Yeah.
That's fine. Okay, I'll start down here on the bottom. Going east-west, working towards you. How about that?
Roger.
All right. I was just going around, and then I looked over, and I was like, wait, what?
I had to look at the map and figure out where I was actually at.
But yeah, you can tell in that video that, like, yeah. We had talked about it the night before, apparently. So. Oh, goodness. The best one, Baker really likes to give me crap about it. I have noticed.
Just when doesn't he give you?
Fair play, sir. Fair play.
I think Baker had always wanted to give you crap on it, and then. But just wasn't sure if anybody else noticed, and then. As soon as someone else noticed.
Someone being Nubius. Wasn't he?
And me.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Sorry. That's why I said sorry.
Yeah. I'll just...
Dude's Wrath just followed.
Dude! We'll just call you Dude. My sister used to have a boyfriend named Dude. Thanks for that follow, dude.
Nubius!
Appreciate it. And welcome to the flock, Dude.
Pumpkin.
My sister had a boyfriend, and I'm not gonna say his real name, but he said "dude" like a lot. So we just call him "dude."
California?
No, he was from here.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, he was. He was something, guys. He was something. He was a drummer. And he was something. Nice guy.
And Cisco Kid just followed, too.
Thanks for that follow, Cisco Kid. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Is your dad, like, the Cisco, like, the thong song guy? Isn't that Cisco? Isn't that him?
Pretty sure.
Yeah, that was him.
See okay. That thong. Okay, I'm done. That thong, the thong, the Zach's like,
no, everybody, this is just a preview of what's to come for the 24-hour stream.
Don't you want to see this crap for 24 hours? No.
Hey, John,
okay,
remember a while back when we were talking about me coming over for the 24-hour stream?
Yeah.
What time you want me over? I'll be there.
Whenever you want, I'll be there for 24 hours.
I'm just kidding.
Better clear with KC, or else you might have an unexpected...
A bullet in my chest? Yeah.
No, he wouldn't shoot you.
I know he wouldn't.
Brommel, sick.
Actually, I talked to KC about the dog, because dogs can be loud, and especially that one. So he's going to go away for the weekend. He's going to go to his doggy daycare that he loves going to, actually. There's apparently some of the employees that work at this place bring their own dogs to work. And he's like best buds with some of the dogs there. So.
What kind of dog is it?
What, Casey's?
Yes, sir.
German Shepherd. And he looks like he wants to eat your face. So I wouldn't mess with him.
That's how my buddy's parents' dogs are.
Yeah.
Ooh,
they
I
look
like Irish
eyes
idea.
But once they realize that, you know, you're not hostile to them or whatever,
yeah,
you're friendly. Oh my god, it's throw the stick, ah, pet my belly, ah, throw the stick. It's like, good god, settle
yeah
down.
Like today, Casey brought him out on the leash and he was all wound up, but after like a couple minutes of not reacting to him, he's totally fine. He's chill, come right over to me and just kind of chill. And I'm okay with that, but I'm worried about like all the wires and, you know, all the equipment on the table and the green screen and all that kind of stuff. I'm a little worried about it. So
yeah, because he's not even a year yet, is he?
I think he's a little over a year.
Is he over a little over? But
yeah,
he's still kind of, you know,
whoa,
growing
Nancy
into his paws and whatnot. He's still,
yeah,
he's still at that age where thinks he's not as big as he is.
Yeah.
Wow.
See, there's no reason to do that. Thank you.
We're gonna pretend like that didn't happen.
Not that's our town, but there's no reason. Maybe it is. I don't know. There's no reason
nope
to do that.
Nope, we live in St. Louis.
Yeah, no reason. Thanks. No. Right? Everybody with me on that one?
Yep.
That's a big 10 for
yep
tiny tanks.
Tiny tanks. No, it's well water,
what?
Zach. Well water.
Yeah.
Yeah, same difference. I don't know. Close
what
enough.
I got those tiny tanks of well water.
10-4, good buddy.
But, yeah. So, no, Rommel Casey's dog is going to go to, it's actually like a, it's a, what is it actually? It's a, what do they call that? It's a vet's office that does, like, boarding and stuff. But, like I said, he really likes it there. It's not, like, a bad place, you know. It's a really good place. And he really likes it there, so.
Is it the one, like,
I'm not going to tell you where it's at.
Is it not the one, like, right by my school?
No. No.
Okay.
It's the one under construction.
I really only know the one by my school.
Okay. Well, it's not that one. But, yeah, he's going to go there, and he has, like, best friend dogs that are there, and it's actually a really good place for him to go because he gets to socialize with other dogs.
Yep.
So it's actually really good for him to go there. Because, like, right here, the only dog... There's a dog, like, he lives behind me, but, like, part of his backyard and Casey's backyard line up, and they just go to the fence and bare teeth at each other, so It's a little scary. So yeah, they don't let those two get too close to each other.
At my old house with my old dog Max.
Okay.
That's how she was with the neighbor's dog. And then finally one day we're just like, let's just open the gate, because we had a gate between my and my neighbor's house.
Okay.
And we're just like, screw it, let's just open the gate and see what happens.
Yeah.
Like, we opened the gate and they, you know, started with the whole, you know, like, growling with the gate still, or the fence still between them. And they finally walked to the thing and started sniffing each other. And then all of a sudden it was one side of the yard, the other side of the yard, into the neighbor's yard, into our yard, all over the place, just chasing and running and playing with each other.
Yeah.
Next day we let them out and they're right back to growling and running up and down the fence line, just like they were mortal enemies. It's just like, wait, what?
That's funny. That is kind of funny, actually. Yeah, that's a good time.
And John, we have somebody had a question. Do you have a pet?
I do not have a pet. I am not much for pets, to be honest. I used to have a dog, a little border collie, miniature sheltie, whatever you want to call it. Looked like Lassie, but smaller. He was the best dog ever. His name was Boots. He was super cool. We actually got him from, like, my mom's friend when he was probably 10 when we got him, and he lived to be like 14. So
correct question is, yes, I love animals because I got a room full of them right now.
What?
Team speak.
Oh,
thanks, Irish. Never met you, but I like you too.
But yeah, no, I'm not much of a pet guy. I had a traumatic experience with a cat when I was younger, and not really fans of cats, to be honest.
In my household currently, there are 3 dogs, 3 cats, and 9 chinchillas.
Whoa.
And then I have 10 boy in the pond in the front yard.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Grab guy, you want a pig for a pet? Give me your address. I'll hook you up, bro.
Zach's family raises pigs.
I can hook you up.
We'll send one over in a really big cardboard box. I had to poke some air holes, Zach. But no, yeah, no, not really a pet guy. So, that cat, like, drew blood when I was younger, and never really was a fan after that.
One of my cats do that all the time to me.
Yes, we should, Irish.
Yeah, but I was like young, Storms. I was a kid. It was at the farm. I was scared. Her name was Kitty. That's all we called her.
Just a farm cat?
Yeah, it was just a farm cat. Jetfire, what's up? He said hi to me first, Steffi, not you.
Yeah, you think he's mad at me.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I don't blame him. I mean,
Jetfire, don't be mad at Miss Steffi. How can you be mad at somebody like that? How dare you?
So did we hear about all the things happening with Twitch?
What are all the things?
Got mine down low. Go.
I was just looking at the email that got sent out. Well, Twitch Prime, of course, is one of them.
Yes.
With the whole, like, if you have Amazon Prime membership. They said transcodes more. Their goal is to provide transcodes to every streamer on Twitch.
What is a
transcode? Not just the sourcing.
Oh, sourcing. They want sourcing for everybody?
Yeah.
Whoa.
So they would like to get sourcing for everybody. But right now it's going to be... It says, starting Monday, we are extending video quality options to even more non-partnered streamers and will continue to increase capacity over the next few months.
So...
Alright, I'm being summoned. I'll be right back.
Last terms.
Sounds good. I think I'm going to head out for a little while, too. I think I'm going to go eat some dinner. I'll be back.
All
right. Probably.
Enjoy.
9 o'clock.
Enjoy your dinner. We'll be here.
I will enjoy.
So, it sounds like they're investing $1 billion to step up their bandwidth, Steffi. Servers and bandwidth and stuff?
Yeah.
Did I get an email about this?
You might have. I think I got it today.
Okay.
I don't know. I just opened up my email to send an email, so I was oh, hey, what's this?
I see that. That's interesting. I probably did get it, but sometimes I don't pay attention to that kind of stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Read your emails?
I had a talk with Casey about that today, actually. I was like, you know, all the... Because I was talking about, like, how many comments I get on YouTube, which is a great thing. I appreciate everybody leaving comments, but sometimes it gets to be a little overwhelming being a one-man show over here, you know? And when I go into my email and I see just, like, a ton, and I was like, you know. Just in the last 28 days, I've got 923 comments.
Wow.
And it's like, woo-hoo! I want to be nice enough. I want to, you know, be nice and answer every single comment with a nice comment back or whatever. That's a lot.
That's sometimes you can't answer the questions anyways.
Well, and some of them don't require a... You know, honestly, when somebody just says hi in a comment, I don't respond to that
user
usually.
Joined your channel.
And maybe I should, but I don't. Hello, Casey. We weren't just talking about you and your dog. No. What's up?
Hi.
How's it going?
It's going.
We weren't talking about you, right, guys?
Oh, man, I've been watching. No. I know.
Oh, you were watching. Crap.
Hi, everybody.
Check the viewer list next time, guys.
No, I just got a visitation from my mother.
What? Why is she back in town now?
They're on their way. My mom and my grandpa are on their way to North Carolina.
Already?
She forgot something here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so you got to see your grandpa?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's
cool. They stopped by for a matter of 5 minutes and then left. It's a short visit.
I love the way your mom works. It cracks me up. It just cracks me up to no end.
My mother constantly moves.
Yep, she
There's no stopping that lady.
No. There's not. That's funny, though.
Yeah.
That is really funny.
So.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, quick question. Am I the only one seating?
Maybe.
Okay.
Question. At the moment, yes.
What is Tree doing?
I just was kind of noticing that.
Doing the mixing stations.
Oh.
Pallets.
Well, I'm fertilizing, Steffi. Texas fertilizing.
Because okay. I just finished 5. We need a 1 and 4 still.
Who?
I think all of the cedars are down here in 5.
Who's over by field 14? Who else is in this game? Storms.
Storms.
Okay, and he's away right now. So, okay. We'll jump in cedars when we get done, I'm sure, Steph.
Okay. I just kind of like looked up and I was like, I'm the only one with corn.
Any other?
Because I was about to say, you know, hey, whoever's seeding the seed tenders over in 5 as well.
Okay. Any regulars?
We can get that moved.
Feel free to come on in, guys. 16 blurs over. It's filled up. Lots of work to do.
Yay.
Lots of work to do.
Wow.
Oh,
hey,
cheating
Tree,
with the seed,
Tree,
I
you
see? Want
to back that up just a little bit?
Do what, Tree?
Thank you.
It's a cheating with the seed, I see.
Well, see, nobody filled up the seed tenders
makers
with wheat last time.
Oh, okay.
They were too busy, you know, tending to the mixing stations and such.
Which, Steffi, did you see that update from Stevie about this map?
Oh, about this one?
Mm-hmm.
No, I did not see that.
He's going to go ahead and put automatic sell points in for log stuff.
Oh,
for
nice.
All the palletized goods, and it will not require a new save.
Oh, very
should
nice.
Not require a new save, I should say. Should not require. So I don't know if the map's out yet or when exactly it's coming up, but we will definitely switch to that right away. Because, you know, automatic sell points for the win. Go ahead and throw that out there. Text, you get it all?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. I'll fold up and head on out to the next one. We need to find our tender truck, by the way.
I'll find something, because...
Yeah, we're going to have to run back. More. It's going to be real. So... It is going to be real. Yep, this is PC, guys. PC. Oh, and part of this field was already grown. I turned growth off earlier when I was in here, by the way. Because I was finished up planting three because it started to grow on me and it was the whole thing. Oh.
Everybody okay up there?
I don't know. Let's play the game. What did they drop this time? I might have to phone them to find out what they dropped.
They dropped the mic.
I hope not. I'd probably break it. I want to break a microphone. That'd be sad. Scary and stuff. Or something, right? My mom actually suggested we play the game. What did they drop this time? She said that a while ago, and I started laughing.
Why do we keep parking this tanker in the geese area in the shed there?
I think you need to ask a blue devil about that, probably.
It's like I've had to do like 20 turns.
Yep, that sounds like something blue devil would probably have done. You know, Tex, with two of these, man, we knocked these fields out in no time.
I'm just thinking, we're going to make one more pass, and this one's done.
Now, when we get down to field five down there, it'll take us a little while, but...
And no, there hasn't been a new DLC out for console, has there?
Not that I'm aware of.
Yeah, okay.
If there is, I'm stopping the stream to go make a video about it.
Outer Crayfish was just asking.
But no, I don't think so. I don't think so. And guys, don't forget, next Saturday, 24 hours... Casey will be there. Woo. At least for some of it.
I'll be there.
I'll be in his house, so it'd be really weird if he wasn't there.
What least. Field are you guys moving to?
We're going down to five next tree.
Okay. I've got the tank filled up, and I'll put it over by five there.
All right, cool. Very cool.
I'm also working on the seed stations. Sorry.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
It wasn't just you, Tree. When we were seeding last time, there were, you know, a couple people not doing really much, and I was like, hey, guys, if anybody needs something to do.
Yeah, it was kind of a Scheiser show, I believe, last week. I tried to block it from my memory, but, you know,
yeah,
it happens, right? The worst part of this is having to wait for it to unfold and fold up, Tex.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
Waiting for it enough that I can...
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, Outer Crayfish just followed.
Outer Crayfish, thanks for that follow. I do appreciate it, and welcome to the flock.
Yeah, he's saying that they need a new DLC for the console, but I highly doubt that they will with the new game coming out.
Yeah, yeah. I would say you're not going to get anything. The Homer was the last one, and that's probably it. I mean, I'd be cool with another one, don't get me wrong. I'd be all about it. Or even like a mod pack like they did with 13, where they put out a couple mod packs. That was really cool and nice of them to do. So that'd be cool to throw up some of that. You wouldn't think it would take much work to release a couple mod packs, you know? For free, even. Don't charge, but do it for free. So...
And Outer Crayfish, if you need a good person to ask on how much longer until Farm Sim 17 comes out, grabby Latouche in chat right there. He's a great guy to ask.
Yeah. What? My brain still hurts
there's
from
a
that.
Story behind that.
Is there? Okay.
There's a story.
I'm feeling a little lost right now.
Let's Damn. Just say there were some numbers and... We were trying to figure them out for the longest time, and he was making fun of me.
Oh, that's not nice. Okay.
It was kind of funny.
Made my brain hurt.
October 25th, 2017, right? 16.
Yeah.
Not 17. I don't want to wait a whole nother year. No.
Oh, I didn't know there was a command for that.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
The more you know. Cue the rainbow. Wait.
Yeah, those are the numbers.
That's probably something like... Is that military something? What is that? Because I'm confused now.
Hey, yeah.
Go ahead, see if you can figure it out there, John.
20, thank you, Grabby.
23, 13, none of those numbers make sense.
It does, too.
It does. It does when you know what it is.
Well, then,
But this is what the numbers that confused me.
Then on top of it, he's got them upside down in the screen. And it's like, what the hell?
Oh! Okay. I didn't realize who that was. I see your upside down numbers on your streams, and it hurts my head.
Yes. I told you, it hurts my freaking brain to think about that the other night with Steffi. And then all of a sudden...
Why don't we just stop?
That's fine. Just stop. Let me pull up next to you. So what... 23... 13... 0517. I don't know what it means.
What were we just talking about?
Farm Sim.
Right. When is Farm Sim being released?
The 25th.
Okay. So think about those numbers a little bit.
And if you're watching his stream, the numbers are going down.
Is that a countdown? 23 days? 13 hours, 5 minutes, 17 seconds?
Oh, yeah.
Is that what that is?
Yep.
But why are they upside down?
Well, I think it's not. I think it's 13. Yeah, 13 hours, 5 minutes. Okay, yeah.
But why upside down? That's the part
I think I'm... just to confuse people.
Okay. You did a good job, sir. Because I remember that was... What was that, last Saturday? When did we go host him? Was that last Saturday or last Friday or something?
Was that last Saturday?
Something like that. And I remember seeing him and I'm like, I don't know what that is, but it's making my brain hurt.
Yeah, it was the night that we hosted him because Steffi and I sat there and watched. And what? Is what, 1:30, 2 o'clock our time?
It was like 1:30 in the morning.
Yeah.
But, Steph says, I'm not giving up till I figure this out.
I don't know. And he was making fun of me.
Thanks for coming out, Grabby. Guys, if you haven't already done so, Sean, can you do the plow command for Grabby? Would appreciate that.
Will do, dude.
Go follow him. He's awesome. He runs his own server out of his closet.
Yep.
That's all you need to know.
His setup is awesome.
Yeah.
Sounds really awesome to me.
The fact that you, like, run your own server off of, like, an actual server... Channel. That's pretty legit. I need one of those. Definitely need one of those.
Gordon Leon Marks, just follow.
Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. You beat the pop-up there, Steffi. Good job. Steffi's on it.
I know everything.
Uh-oh. God, you and Smoke both, right?
Don't sound of that.
Yeah, Smoke knows too much.
Does that mean we have to kill?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that because we are streaming. So,
seems like a drastic step.
Yes, no. No, yes.
Is it really though? God, is it a drastic step?
He's
really?
Here.
Beetlegoose.
Beetlegoose does whatever Beetlegoose does.
I am so confused right now.
It's like Beetlejuice.
Casey, he hasn't been here, and all of a sudden you speak his name, and boop, he's here.
Casey, click on my name in TeamSpeak real fast.
Yes, I know what you're talking about there.
That is a Beetlegoose.
It's like with you, Casey. We were talking about you, and then all of a sudden, you are here.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. Holy crap. Maybe, thanks for those hosts, guys. Appreciate it. Welcome.
Maybe if we start talking about crazy, she'll actually show up for once.
Going up the rails of a crazy train. No? I shouldn't sing, right? Sean's going to yell at me for singing. Yeah. You ought to be used to it by now.
Don't know more.
I've been streaming for a long time. You should be used to this by now.
Are we, though?
You're probably not. Casey, you've known me for a long time, and you're still probably not used to my crappy singing, are you?
Are we, though?
Okay.
Oh, speaking of singing, I got some thongs. Song requests later.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we probably will do them tonight, because last night got ruined with internet issues. So we'll flip on song requests maybe after this chunk, because we're doing some pretty farm sim task here tonight, guys. So we need to sell crop on this map again. We haven't sold crop in forever on this map. I was looking earlier, there's like a million of this and a million of that, and it's like, let's get rid of that.
Sounds like it's a server, but like 10 million less in crop numbers.
10 million less.
10 million.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's a bit of an exaggeration.
A bit?
Is well, I mean... You can't do a whole map harvest in a crop and expect to sell it in an hour. That's all I'm going to say.
No, not on that 4X server map. And when you guys are nowhere near...
Oops.
Oh, hey, Tex.
Kind of be nice if you just split the crop like six different ways.
Yeah.
Keep rolling. I think they'll go through.
Okay, I got my GPS on as well.
Harvest you do.
Probably do too, don't you?
Not really. I haven't set yet, but.
Whoa.
Oh.
That almost worked. Almost worked.
Alright, I cleaned that up. Stay on.
You want me to work on this side, or you want me to go away?
Yeah,
go
work on it. I just...
Alright.
Cool. Got the hump out of there, alright? So you ain't got to deal with it now.
My humps.
Hump. The humpy, humpy hump.
My lovely lady lumps. Check it out.
Did anybody else just suddenly throw up a little bit in their mouth?
I drive these suckers crazy. Do it on the daily. I love making everybody angry with my crappy singing. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I think
Tree,
it's
what
hilarious.
Are you working on?
Rolling.
Mixing stations, why?
Oh, alright, you want me to grab straw then?
You want to grow grass?
Somebody want seed?
Or are you good straw?
Field 4 still needs to be seeded.
Oh man. Well, Tex and I, okay, actually, no. We're not gonna be done forever because we still have to do 13, 14.
What?
17, 18, 19, 15, and 16 all have to be fertilized yet, I'm assuming.
This shouldn't take much grass, because I just...
Okay.
I
was hoping this was it.
Harvested and dumped it right in.
You're funny, Tex. But after this field, they won't take very long, because they're small. So...
Yeah, it's not like we're planting on Cherry Hill.
Exactly. Precisely. Sean, when do I need to end this video, bud? How much more time do we have on this one?
14 minutes.
Oh. Sean Sinclair, your voice sure has changed.
What voice?
Steffi does know everything, damn. Oh, man. Steffi knows everything. Smoke knows too much, and Steffi knows everything. That's pretty much all you guys need to know.
So the seed tanks are topped off on fertilizer and grain, and they're currently making seed.
Nice.
Oh, sorry, Tree.
Very nice.
I cleared you.
I'm not down there, so
no.
I don't know what happened.
And see, Sean,
I clipped it.
Sean even put it in central time. How nice of him. How nice of him. Y'all would have put it in Eastern time. Really would have confused me. Made my brain hurt and everything.
Well, I mean...
I know, it's the real time. I live in fake time. I know. I know.
Man. Don't call our time fake time.
Oh, it is.
Stand up for central time.
It is, according to everybody. It's fake time.
Hashtag according to about. TJ only.
Wait, what about DJ? He's not even here. What about him?
Exactly. That's the point.
What?
I'm not sure.
He's the only one that says Eastern time is the only time that matters. That's.
No, I say that too.
I say TJ's not the only one. TJ's in Central time. Why would he care?
Benedict's the one.
Yeah, Benedict's the kid that started that crap.
Amadaz just followed.
Thanks for that follow. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Irish military time wouldn't be any worse. 2004 here.
Oh, I can't. Military time hurts my brain.
Yeah, mine too.
My brother used to have a binary clock.
Ooh, that would hurt my brain.
That had, it was just a bunch of LEDs. And depending on what LEDs were on or off, he could tell you what time it was.
That wasn't that hard to read.
You had to think, and it was a whole thing. And Tex, if you need a refill, the tanker's down here, by the way. I don't know if you saw that before. Or not.
Oh, it takes them to hit it.
Okay.
Left.
All right. Yeah, I could never figure that binary clock out. It's just, it made my brain hurt. And especially the fact that when he got it, he's like, yeah, this is, and I'm like, okay.
Look, you ain't gotta quit hollering there.
Whatever you say.
Mixing stations are topped off on everything and emptied.
Nice.
And how much mixed rations do we have in storage?
Probably a fair bit by now, right?
Farm boy there put an exclamation point bales, just spelled a little bit wrong. I totally did not read it as bales that way.
Nope, I didn't when I first looked up either.
Wait, I saw what? Two L's.
Oh.
Exclamation point balls. And we got 3 million in forage.
$3 million. Okay, it's time to buy some cows. Maybe some more.
1.6 in wood chips.
Maybe some more fattening chickens.
Okay, cows it is.
We just don't have any money. We have $111,000. We need the sub grain tonight, I think. Needs to be a priority of ours a little bit later. After the corn harvest, maybe. Yeah. Corn harvest should go fast because we have the fast eds. So, shouldn't be too bad.
Yes.
Alright, so.
But.
Let's do a little mathematics.
Nope, math makes my brain hurt.
Dude.
That's like, why I'm breaking out a calculator.
Let me get my phone out and use a calculator on it. Beep, boop, boop, beep, boop. Beep, boop, boop.
We have.
How was that, John?
That's the sound my phone makes. Beep, boop, boop, keep. Hey, Tex, you want to head to the next field? I will finish up, sir.
Hey, truck, it's empty.
Oh, the truck's empty?
I only got 20% out of it.
Well, head on. Somebody come refill that truck and put it over by 1314, please.
We can buy 24 cows right now.
Question, Casey.
Wait, I'm sorry. I didn't hear you. I was trying to.
What question is being asked me? Wait.
What did you put in John's soda at Dairy Queen today?
Don't answer that.
Because he needs help.
I put ice in it.
And there's ice.
I don't think he needs any help. I think he's right on cue.
Probably there's soda in it. I'm really confused right now.
There was carbonation.
There's carbonated water in there, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm joking that John's a little crazy right now, and
are we talking about the same John? Drink.
So
it was a joke.
So
oh, okay, I was so really confused.
So right before the stream, I was actually sitting on my computer about to fall asleep. I was really
tired. A couple rails. Woke up.
Woo woo! A couple rails. The snow train's here. Woo woo! Guys, I don't use drugs. It's a joke. I do not use drugs, and I do not condone. Oh my god! I do not condone drug use. Can you tell? No, seriously, drugs. No, don't do it. It's all we're joking.
Drugs are bad.
Guys.
Okay.
We're joking.
Boomhauer said nice beard, by the way.
That kind of Boomhauer?
I guess.
Like from
King of the Hill.
King of the Hill? That one?
I believe that's who he's going for, John, yes.
Alright, thanks, man. Appreciate it. It will be coming off November 5th live right here on the stream, guys.
November 5th. It's going to be gross.
Right here on the stream. But first, I'm going to paint it orange. It will be orange for our pumpkin party. and I will probably color it orange again for... I kind of think I'm going to take Halloween off of streaming, guys, because Halloween's a Monday. And I know that's kind of lame, but I think I might take the Halloween off. Because, you know, got to give out candy to the three kids that are going to, you know, trick or treat, right?
Three and a half.
Wait a minute. That's the best costume ever, half a person.
This fertilizer tank had fertilizer in it still, sir.
I'll be right back. There was just a crack of thunder, and now Andy's scared.
So
he goes to Dave.
How much?
20%.
Oh, Tex said it was.
Quit making noise, Thunder. You're scaring my dog.
Well, anyway, Tree, can you move it to the other fields for us?
Oh.
Because we're done over here.
Well, yeah.
Over here. User joined your channel. The other thing I was going to say.
Weird, because it started filling up and it just quit, Tree, so.
That's weird. But yeah, guys, the beard will be coming off live on stream. But yeah, I think I'm going to take that Monday off. And we'll do like a crazy Halloween with song request stream on that Saturday before. Is what I'm kind of thinking, okay? Is that good for everybody? Good, thought so. Cool.
I'm giving a thumbs up.
I'm going to dress up as John from Puma Plow. So. Super original costume, right? Or maybe I will stream, but just be a little later. We'll see. We got time to figure that out, guys. I might stream, just do a little later stream.
We have the power. We have the technology. We can stream.
I've got that, as long as the internet holds up. Got a knock on them, you know.
Did you have to?
I did.
Good.
Yeah. Tex, you want to help here? You want me to go to the next one?
Come on. Make off and then move right on over.
Uh-oh. What is wrong with the machine up here? Can you guys hear that beeping?
Yeah.
Yes.
She's probably blocking up her tube. If you kink the tube for the oxygen machine, it beeps at you until you unkink it. It like lets you know that something is wrong.
Hey, you rolled over it with your chair.
Hey,
back up.
Hey. That's all I hear.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's kind of funny, actually. So the other day, I was down here, I think, and the machine started beeping. I go like flying upstairs, like, what's wrong? And pretty funny. So.
At least let you know.
Yeah. They must really like over-engineer those machines or something, because man, that thing just sits there and runs 24/7. Unless she's not home when we turn it off, but. User disconnected from your channel. If she's home, that machine's sitting there running. That is an oxygen concentrator, I believe is what it's called. Because my mother is still on oxygen, guys. Not on much, though, anymore. So that's good. But, yeah.
Irish says, John, just buy Verizon and put a tower right next to your house.
I would totally not do that. Is Verizon for sale? Or something?
Well, I don't know.
Sounds like it'd be... I'm just going to buy Twitter, okay?
I think anything's for sale if you have the right price.
Fair play. Do you have a deep enough wallet? Yeah. That is true. You know, they're shopping Twitter around right now. So that's going to be a big one.
Disney's trying to buy it?
Disney or Facebook or Google is what I've heard. I could definitely see Google buying that.
I could see Google buying that too.
Making it ridiculously profitable, finally. Because that's the problem with Twitter. It's never made a dime. But hey, that's all right, right? Apparently.
Yeah.
But their thing they have going for them is all the traffic, all the eyeballs that see their website every day. So... I think they're going to be just fine. Just fine. And actually, the guy that invented Twitter is from St. Louis. the more
you what a get. Nice like little retirement, like we're just gonna sell it for, you know,
billions,
$75 billion and be set for the rest of your life,
never have to do anything ever again.
Yeah,
be cool, right?
That would be awesome.
I'll just take 1 billion.
I know.
Maybe even just like 1 million.
I'll take like 12 million out of that deal. I'll be okay.
I'll just take one. I could live a very comfortable life with $1 million. I think I could do that. I would probably spend like 900,000 on Christmas lights and then invest 100,000.
And then during the month of December, you can charge admission to your replica of the Christmas story house or Christmas vacation house.
That's actually a good idea. That'd be kind of funny. Hey guys, I need to, you know, afford ramen the rest of the year. Can you spare a dollar? I was able to afford, you know, 10 million Christmas lights, but I don't want to eat ramen all year. Can you help a brother out? Not like that kind of brother. Calm down. Gosh. You know what I'm saying.
Do we, though?
Your brother tried to give me advice earlier, and I can't even repeat it on the stream. For what I need to, like, put on my stream to get more viewers. And what he was saying, I'm like...
I can guess that.
Just no.
No.
Nope. Not going there, buddy. Yeah, we talked to Casey's brother today for a while. I haven't talked to him in a while. So, yeah. We did a lot of talking today.
User joined your channel.
Bet we did.
Neighbor. Talked to your brother. We talked to people. So.
He did do that.
Yeah. Everybody thinks that I'm the one that got our neighbor in trouble and that he had to cut down a tree.
It's so funny that actually happened.
And I had nothing to do with it.
Makes it even funnier.
Because Casey called me the other day and was like, hey, are you the one that got so-and-so in trouble? And I'm like, no. And then we talked to our neighbor lady across the street today and she's like, hey, did you get so-and-so in trouble? I was like, what the hell?
Hey man, you're bringing it upon yourself.
It wasn't. I didn't do anything.
Exactly.
Boomhauer just followed.
Thanks for following, appreciate it. Welcome to the flock, Boomhauer. I do appreciate that.
I'm so confused.
Like, you ever watch King of the Hill, Boomhauer?
I'm the one who told you about it. I'm the one who reminds you the name of the show.
I mean, I got my shin shot off in the war. Okay. No.
I got mine cut off.
That was the show I was trying to remember, the cartoon show.
Yeah. My Boomhauer. It's like
hey.
Tex, I'm coming up right next to you with a squared up rail.
Oh.
Is that a ride or you may go to the other side?
Good. See ya.
I assume you're in this field already, aren't you? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. We be rolling these small fields, by the way.
Oh, wait, what happened to the green header for the blue?
It's in the hedgerow.
Yeah, it is. I did not do that.
User disconnected.
Well, I didn't
do
it. It was there when
it wasn't the green header. That's not what I got stuck. I got cedar stuck.
Oh.
Because I was going to plant grass in field 23.
Okay. Somebody got it stuck there.
I think that was me.
It was tree.
Okay.
Don't remember, do you?
No, I don't.
No, I said it was me.
Alright, it's all good. We'll fix it. We'll have to reset it, probably. But we will fix it.
Get it out.
Wait, so now Smoke's a Twitch Turbo instead of the other thing?
He was a Turbo last night.
Flipped it back to Turbo.
There's too many symbols. Guys, let's get the by YouTube's rolling. Sean Sinclair says we're at time, and we are actually going to do an hour or so, maybe a little less than an hour, till 8 o'clock Central of songs. So YouTube, we will catch you in the next part. Thanks for watching. Thanks y'all for hanging out and talking to me and stuff. Appreciate it.
Hi, tubes.
Thanks for having.
There you go. YouTube, bye. Thanks for watching, and toodles.